Yo, yo, what's up, bros? Today we're back on some GT7, and we're gonna be rocking out with some mission mode. We're gonna do that GT4 race, and then we're also gonna jump into sport mode and enjoy some of that, because, you know, why not? Fuck it. Well, we're gonna let the background run here for a bit, you know, give people time to log in, jump on. Come look for the stream. Also, I have to post this shit everywhere because for some strange reason, when you stream straight from the P4, it doesn't allow you to really post it anywhere. And I hate how when I type my challenge, yeah. How is this possible? My channel been removed? Okay. Is it possible for me to change my goddamn... What is going on here? Whatever, I'm just gonna move forward. I have no time for this tomfoolery. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, doom. Da 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 da. I should probably buy these two cars. Seeing that I probably won't be seeing them anytime soon. This is actually one of my favorite cars in the Gran Turismo 2 or 3, I think. I think that's when they introduced like the backfire and the sparks when driving over. And we're gonna pick up the Supra as well for 1.5 mil. Spending a lot of money here. Alright, look at that pipe. No, we will not be driving the Supra right now, ma'am. Thank you for asking. I still can't believe I can't find my stream. Like, this is ridiculous. Like, why is YouTube hoeing me like this right now? What did I do to y'all? What did I do to you, YouTube? Either way, we gotta go do some missions. We're a little low on funds, as we like to call them. And we're gonna go bang out a mission today. Apparently, we're gonna be getting a car for completing this, but I'm not quite sure what car. So I have this one and this one left. I am gonna be doing the GT4. Interesting. So, you can use a road car in this, not just a GR4 car. So this opens us up for a lot of tomfoolery to take place, because realistically, men's could pull up in something like, oh, okay. I just have to get the PP set. Now this race actually might turn out to be a lot more interesting than I thought it was going to be. Do 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 do. So it looks like my best bet is to use a tuned up road car. Most GR4 cars exceed the what's the PP limit for this? Huh. 620 or less, huh? Do 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 So, seeing that I'm a big fan of my personal vehicle, I gotta go purchase some. Let me see if I have racing tires equipped on this. I do not. So let me go purchase some racing tires. Oh, this should be interesting. I get to drive my own car in a race. I actually tuned the crap out of this car around Trail Mountain. So I'd really like to see how it does in a race setting. So we're gonna hit the tuning shop. We're gonna buy some racing tires. Actually puts me right over the limit. Racing intermediates. And racing wets. I should probably get the racing brake kit. Racing okay. It's bad enough. I'm gonna be limited. This might be a very high horsepower situation. And I don't know if I want to really get into a rear-wheel drive car into this race. Because we both know how rear-wheel drive gets out of pocket in this fucking game. Let's... So what? What happens if I max the downforce out? That's it. So you really don't take a big hit for running high downforce. That's interesting. That seems legit. This is wild, bro. I'm being hoed right now, or is it just me? Under the performance point limit. Let's see how this goes. This could go really good or really bad right now. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Are you done disrespecting me, Gran Turismo, or are you gonna keep... YouTubers gonna keep hauling me like I'm a little bitch. Like, I'm a little fuck boy. Oh, here's my fucking stream. Clammed in between a bunch of garbage. Let's see, 38 laps, huh? Okay. D4's high speed second, so this track straight will be key. Okay, having decided in hard tire though, okay, the PB loss and the grip of share. Should be a strong competitor. Alright, well, let's see what these fuckboys have in store for us here. Do I have a power advantage? I see a R34 up there. I'm on racing hards. You really shouldn't be doing that. Maybe I should have built my R34 for this. Oh shit. That thing's making moves. Doesn't look like I'm gonna be burning that much fuel since I'm not using a fucking race car. This R34 is giving me the fucking business right now, though. I'm gonna keep it on these settings. Oh god, where's the camera going? Alright, what's going on here with the camera? What is this tomfoolery? Why are you acting like this, bro? Alright, there we go. I gotta try and keep up with this R34, because if man gets away, he's gone. This car is consistently trying to kill me in the lower gears. Ah, that shit's quick. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on this, man. What the fuck? Homeboy's got the power. Looks like I'm still losing time to P1 though, so I don't know what that's about. What the hell is P1 driving? That dude is lapping 4 seconds a lap quicker than me. I knew I should have went all-wheel drive. I get a penalty. What did I do? Yeah. I definitely should have went all-wheel drive with this race. Drive is just not the answer in this game. This 17 seconds. What is man's driving? He's clearly putting a gap on everyone, not just me. Oh, Skyline's back. This is actually a lot more interesting than I thought it was gonna be. If dude doesn't make a three pit stop strategy, I'm gonna be screwed. I'm looking for a one stop right now. Maybe a no stop strategy. Guys, if I do a one stop with a splash and dash, I could get away with a lot. But I think everyone only did 20 something laps. Clearly driving a street car. He's probably driving an R34 or a 33. Can dip into the 136 range. Need to break a wee bit earlier there. So I'm losing out all my time down that back straight. Clearly quicker through the infield. Wow. The wheels didn't even break free. That actually might have cost me my chance at winning this race. Zealous, because the car was starting to grip up. Ooh. look at the gap Mance is pulling. Did he drop any weight out of that freaking Skyliner? Did he just show up with a fucking full 800 horsepower RB motor? Like, what the fuck? Maybe I shouldn't have focused on the arrow so much. Jeez! Why is this thing so tail happy in second gear? Skyline is killing me down the back street. If I can get rid of that stupid kick out in low speeds in this car, the thing would be quick. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's not. She just said traction was on? And it doesn't do it in every corner, which is what's mind-boggling to me. I actually don't think a lot of cars are going to be pitting a lot. And I don't remember passing you, so that means you have been creeping up from the rear of the field. That car clearly has more power than mine. What the fuck is that? Take other racing tires. that R34 that I let get away may become a problem. Set sail, it looks like. Holy shit. Second lead. That means I would have been 7 seconds behind the leader right now. Tires at this point. I should have brought a car around here to tune it properly. Jesus. Alright, P5. So far, it seems like no one else is stopping. I think they're trying to one stop. Oh, nope, nope. We get another dummy stopping. That an Alpine A110? The dudes are really out here just driving. He has 55% fuel left, so that means he can make it to the end of the race. I think I might just stop for fuel. I don't know what purple and blue means. I swear there's a car parked there on the left of the road, but I really don't have time to focus and look. Like if I make it to 30 minutes, I would have used 60% of the fuel to get to that point. So that means I would only need to take 30% more fuel in the pit stop, or 35 just to be safe. Which I think I might do. Just stop, do a little splash and go, see where I come back out, and just drive the rest of the way from there, because I don't want to stop super late and get tubbed in the pits. Not the skyline, so where is it? What am I doing right now? Let's keep an eye back on the fuel. I feel like my car being naturally aspirated will help with the fuel economy. That's why I really didn't want to go to turboed car, but... get on one tank of gas. Looks like I'm gonna be actually burning more fuel than I thought I was. So I might actually need 80% fuel, so I need to stop and take 60%. Slow lap there. GR4 car. Huh, I guess taking a street car was the best choice for this. Minus all the stupid mistakes I made. pushing it there on the track limits. Yep, knew that was coming. Ooh, dipped into the 35s. I think the Skyline might have made it to P1. Back into this race here. Maybe those two stupid spins. Oof. Alright, so we've actually dipped below the 20% marker. Tires don't look too bad if I stop driving aggressively. Still getting good grip. Slide into the pits this lap. I'm probably going to be in there for a solid minute, I feel. If I take everything, I'm going to take tires, screw it. I don't want to be struggling at the end of the race. Take a fresh set, and we used almost 95% of the fuel, so we should probably put some of that back. This is a very slow fueling process. Holy shit. Okay, so this is costing me a lot more than I thought. Oh, wow. I spent like an hour in the pits just now. Cool. He's not going to be spending nowhere close to as long as I was in the pit. American GR4. Interesting. I did not know refueling was going to be such a disaster. I would have stopped earlier. This race is not going to be won. Let's just wrap this up here. So I need an all-wheel drive vehicle that does not burn a lot of fuel. Let me see who the fuck else is on this track. No, that's not what I asked for. So Lancer, TT, no. R34. Okay, so this is a lineup of cars I'm going up against. Sorry. Okay, cool. Nice, nice. So this is not the car for this. This is I can't even touch a 134. If I can't even do a 133, then that's gonna be a problem. Nice try though. Well, that's good to know. That was a good attempt. Let me go cheer myself up by opening some freaking roulette tickets, because we know that always puts a smile on everyone's face. Gifts. I got a 5-star ticket, but we're going to open the 3 and the 4 first. Oh, God. Gold bars. I don't want to sit here and watch this. Ooh, 10K. Nice. Let's see what else we're going to get. At least we didn't get 5K, because that's what they usually would have gave out. Expected. Peugeot? Why would I get that, right? Oh shit. What is that? That Pagani thing. I'm curious to know what that is. Ultra high RPM turbocharger for a BRZ drift car. Oh, okay. And from a 5-star, what will we get? Probably another turbo kit. Ultra high RPM turbocharger for GTR Nismo 17. Yay! 5-star roulette, suck it. Alright. Wow, I only made 312 Hertzpurs. Alright. Forgot that this thing's all wheel drive. Yeah. There it is. Wait, I don't own any of the Skylines. They're the 33. Where's the 34? Oh, wow. I have a 33, but not a 30. My shit sound like it's misfiring. That's interesting. I don't have an R34. Alright, so I guess it's off to sport mode. Let's see what races are gonna be up. I don't understand why this happens. Yep. Let's rent a car. And we're gonna go with the light yellow, cause why not? Let's go get to know the track a bit. This don't feel too bad. got the full JDM fanboys out here.
Laps.
think that I could be considered a semi-success. Started like crap, almost killed someone. Oh, what is this, man? Okay, so I might be able to sneak into this one. Stop. Let's try the Evo out. Of course, an all fucking Subaru affair, as usual. Yeah, they gotta BOP this shit a little better, man, cause it's like, I don't know, it's like, you see the same cars every week, man, like, nothing changes. Like, the GR4 class is dominated by WRXs and fucking, and GTRs, basically. I actually like this view right here. It's a pretty dope camera view. They should have actually shown the car driving out the pits instead of just blooping you onto the goddamn track. But either way, this is one of the better camera starting views. Alright, let's guess get a move on here. Clearly, I should not be in this lobby if my fastest lap is a 137. I also don't mind being started in the middle of a corner. What was that? Why did this shit just choose violence like that? This car is not that good. Sounds good, but not that good. Wow, they've violated the Evo. Interesting series of events here. I really don't like a game that has over 30 cars in a class, but only 2 of them are usable. I find that very pointless. Is that another Evo? Nope. That was another fucking Subaru. I didn't even want to do that. The fucking car just lost, like, its back end under braking. So now it's like, oh, good job, dickhead, for hitting someone for no reason. Unreal. Like how slow this car is compared to the freaking Subaru. nowhere close to anyone, so probably gonna be a solid P9 for me. I did do a 136, so I guess that's good. See what I'm capable of doing on a clean lap, I guess. But look at that bullshit. Super. And then half the field quit, so. Jesus, man. Like, how did. Is this what you guys want sport mode to turn into? Just everyone driving the same car? Do this one more time. Gotta wait 8 minutes. Yeah, I think we're gonna wrap that up. Now I gotta go build a car for this fucking race again. Alright, let's head to the garage. I think I might do the 33. I'm not gonna go buy a 34 quite yet. I don't know why I don't own an R34, but I'm gonna get into the R33 if I can fucking find it. And build a car for that class. Oh, here it is. Vroom vroom, bitch. So we're at 509 PP out the box, so I'm not too bad. Let's go install all the goodies. First, we're going to go down to the auto. Do a wide body kit, rims, all the hubla that you usually do. Complete. I also don't understand why I can't go to the other freaking part of this without backing out the entire thing. back into the GT Auto. Alright, so custom pots, front. Why didn't we just leave it black? Alright, I guess I'll do that. And then out back. I guess we're doing that. And the rear wing. Yeah, we're gonna go with the type B. And, alright. Wheels. What kind of wheels? That's what the boys at Yokohama has for us. Oh, these look hard. How have I not put these on anything yet? Alright. Oh, wait. I gotta make these 18s go wide. Now we're gonna install them. Alright. Let's go load up a fresh livery for the thing. Hopefully I can get something nice, like a mine livery or something. I know how dudes like to just violate you. See, this is hard. This skull is hard right here already. I think I'm gonna just rock this. Boom, boom. Yeah, I don't really like the wheels, though. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not a fan of those wheels. Let me see if I can find a mine livery where I can change the wheels. Da 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 da. Shit, I might go nostalgia and fucking run a Fast and Furious livery. Ooh, Tommy Chiara, that's old school. I'll just go with this one for right now. Just for right now.
Railroad, bruh. Just clip my shit. Bet the whole motherfucker up. Look at that shit.
First thing we're gonna install our tires.
Not on this shit, what?
All right, let's see what this puts us up to. 571. So, we're going to need this. Actually, we don't need that. We're going to need this. We're going to need this. That. Let's put that in there. Put this in here. Put that in there. Wait, this gives me 553. This gives me 610. Okay. Put that in there. Or is this one better? This one is better. Interesting. Man, that's how much PP you pick up from dropping weight. You might as well just keep the fucking weight in the car. What else can I do, though, to pick up a little bit more power? Oh, the manifold. Okay. Sure, once I start tuning this thing, it's gonna move around. Actually, I fucking put the wrong brake pads on it. Do 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 da 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 da. Monster out the hole. Interesting. 5 kilos of ballast does that much. Alright, so we got a car ready to do this next time. So, I'm probably going to wrap my stream up here, boys. Did what I wanted to do. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you for coming out. And, let's go finish this up on some scape views of this brand new skyline. Da 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 da. Not gonna lie, man, racing games are pretty fucking boring nowadays. The online sucks. Like, if it wasn't for just the love of cars and customization and, you know, just playing the game. Because once I'm done with these solo missions, I don't know what else is going to be left to do in this game. Because online, there's no one doing actual racing where you're going from track to track doing PP races, so. We shall see. Hard, but I'm gonna head out, boys. Have a good one. Enjoy the rest of your day and stay up.